Hold on, let me. I'm gonna go get my Giga. Bro, I'm at the rep right now. I'm about to... check in the data dawn. Mia, shut up! Yes, but this freaking gig is stuck in the ground. I gotta... Mia, I don't have no more. Shut up! yo, there's someone outside the cave. Yeah, for real, there's someone outside the cave. I was trying to run in and I see someone walking out, and I know you two are together right now. They were just like walking, checking inside the cave. No, but I think they had tech armor on. I don't know where they went because I didn't follow them because I have element and 2 gigas on me. Yo, come help me get the ammo. The one that... Damn, 6,000 from 6,000 ADV from one turret? Fuck.
We going exploring?
Wait, you're gonna go do the meat run? Damn! No, there's still turrets up in, I mean, bags up. There's bags up. We gotta put the ammo on the thing. Damn, 22,000 ADD? I got 22,000 ADD. You got 18,000. Bruh. No, but like, it adds up, though. It adds up. How's the meat ring going? The snow owl! No, wait! It's not the snow owls right here! No, it's me! I popped the gig out right here just so. Out of what? Oh. Bro. Alright. Yeah, I'm waiting right here, bro. Go ahead. Bro, I'm getting the foundations, bro. That's not me. Yo, nice, you ready, son? Yo, Giga's bloody. Yo, guy above me. He's trying to get to me. Swings! Bro, my Giga's about to really kill their Giga, my guy. I had to whistle neutral on my Giga because, like, I couldn't get on it. The time they pop a Giga, they still lose. Well, actually, we might get more than 3,900 after we get a mail with the 335. Oh, here, YK, come throw your Giga. I'm gonna put it in my Giga. Just to protect us for when we're still looting this. I'm gonna keep my Giga like close to entrance, but not fully in entrance. Yeah, we started collecting those already, but then we seen the snow, I will die, so we stopped. Alright, Giga's in, your Giga's in my Giga, so, yeah, just letting you know. Bro, nice 2v1, bro. I mean, even if we would have had our old pop, we still would have beat them. Come on, can I like control? Yeah. I'm down. I mean, we got better Gigapop now, so like, bro, honestly, I say we should try to get a male 335. Bro, we already know LD and Chaos Wood, bro. Yeah, it should be on. Wait, no, it's not. It's on new. It's on passes. I mean, but sometimes when. Wait, really? Bruh, you tried to. You took the bag that I tried to get, man. No, 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 there's still more down here. Bro, this owl's cop. Griffin? No, he's in. The Griffin's in. Yeah, Griffin's in. Yo, I bit the griffin twice, I think. I heard it make the noise twice. No, 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 it was a griffin. He popped his giga, though. He popped his giga. Yeah, he came back. Yeah, I need to go get the other snow owl. I need to go get the other snow owl. Yo, I need you to come back. Made it. Yeah, we gotta go. Alright, I'm gonna TP him into up breeder, alright? Alright, I'm TPing the snarls to breed her up. Or, the up teleporter for where we breed our thing. Alright, I teleported them. Bro, honestly, when I came out and you were so far away from me, I got scared. He came right after me. I'm gonna go bring my Giga out here. Bro, this pink and black looks nice with a little bit of blue underbelly. Ooh. The tappies. It's just the tappies and the tames and whatever's in the tames. It's too high, it's too high. I'm trying to whistle it. I think he's shooting the griffin. Looks like he's focusing it. No, whistle the griffin down, whistle griffin down so then that way. Puppies are better at picking than griffins, bro. You just gotta get. Did you whistle it? Yo, come towards me, come towards me. Yo, bring him down. Yo. You could try to bring him down towards Giga. Try to bring him down towards Giga.
Catch you later.
Bro, only if my Giga could get up there. Oh, he died! He died! Yo, try to get it drifting down here. Or should I just call my Giga real quick and go up there? Yeah, kill Gurk, kill Gurk. Yo! He came from behind me! My kid! That's about it. Why? Just why did I open that? I meant to do this. Oh, he's flying away, he's flying away. He flew away, he flew away. He came from behind me. Yeah, I'm good, I'm good. I'm by the Giga again. Yo, he has a bed around. He most likely has a bed around. I'm so glad he didn't have that flamethrower. He probably could have killed me. It's just their dead bodies and the broken flak and stuff like that. I think someone crawled up the dead on and stuff, because it's not here. My Giga stuff? What the fuck? Yeah, I'm gonna just put my gig on aggressive, no, full neutral. Yo, I actually need help. I'm low. I'm dead ass low. I can't. This fucking low gravity shit. Bro! Oh my god. Just my kit. That's it, bro. No, it was just my flak kit and my shotgun and stuff like that. Like, just a basic kit. But, like, it just annoys me because this lunar, like, it didn't let me land. And... Damn, he L1 my kid. I feel like he went inside. Oh, never mind. Yeah, you have to go around those. I mean, he got a simple kit, so it didn't really matter, but like... Damn, I ain't got no Kyle partner. Alright, can I get a cryo so I can cryo my game? Bro, fuck it, bro. I'm throwing on shoulder cannon and using a tech bow. No. Bob. He's outside the cave. I'm running towards cave. I'm running towards cave. If you could get to me, please. I'm on foot. And he has lightning wyvern. Nothing good. I mean, as long as he couldn't get off his wyvern. Wait. He landed to get my kid. I got my kit. Man's trying to still get it? Fuck. got element with you? I need element. I see the wyvern. The wyvern's just waiting for you guys to come out of the cave. Probably still camping in the same spot. I'm just trying to find element over here that's not really looking at him right now. But my tech shorter time, what do you mean over here? He's still waiting above the base until you guys come out. I'm not good with snipers, bro. I mean, but it doesn't suck to try, so I might as well try. Yo, he actually got off? No, tell me if he's still off. Otherwise, I'm gonna back out. Oh. I was about to come behind him with the Giga, bro. Man's got off his shit, but he just got back on. Huh. Yo, he's at the entrance again. I don't know if he's flying around, but I know he's at the entrance again. Yo, if you can freeze him, I can come behind with the Giga. Come on, shoulder cannon, do your work. Damn, bro. Shoulder cannon doesn't do work. Bro, man's had a C4 trap waiting for you guys. Yeah, I ran through the C4 trap. Bring him down, bring him down. I'm munching, I'm munching. Yo, he whipped off, bro. He whipped off. You gotta pick him again. My shoulder cannon hit him. Yeah, he. Yeah, he's yeah, right there, right there. Bro. Bro, you gotta bring him down. I think his wyvern's going after you. Oh, never mind. There's no way because he can't, he has to be because he can't land for health. Nice! Dude, shit, bro. He probably had my kit with him. Wait, what kit did he have on him? Did he have 100 and something C4 on him? Oh, never mind. He probably put my kit away somewhere else. Bro, I just can't wait to go PvP with the new pop we got. Nah, my Giga's out here, bro. Oh, motherfucker did have my kid, bro. Yeah, this is my kid. Motherfucker had it, bro. Wow. The man I just whistled, yeah. Bro, I need to try to get a male 335, so then that way we have a 335 male. Yeah, I should have four, but I don't know where mine went. Like, I had five gigas, and I don't know where the other three are at. Like, what do you mean everything? Alright, so I have this giga. I'm probably mana right now, and I'll drop the other one after I'm done. Alright, here, bro.